Howdy, howdy, y'all. Welcome back to Minions of Mirth with me, Texan Delight. No clue what we were doing. I know I'm trying to level up, but I also want to do the quests that I can find. Okay, so I'm gonna have to summon all the skeletons and buff them. Buddy. Crazy, it's not just instant loads. I could make a clan, but I don't really see the point in it. That time. Okay. Oh, I already did that one. You got anything? No? Why are you just screaming? Oh, I guess I am touching your ass. Or something? Why are you standing outside? No. Go away. Wait. Who's this? I want to find that skeleton building again. Wait, not that way. There's a bridge here. What's on the other side? Dang, all the colors are just like melding together. another guard up here. Why are you just standing over here by yourself? He just kicked me out. He like, why I'm talking to you? No, go away. Okay. That's different. It's so foggy. What's down here? It's to one of the guilds, ain't it? Yeah, it looks like the Mage Guild. I would assume, anyways. Oh, those guys, right? It's the guild. That's a soothe minion. My eyes are bad. I'm almost next to the new one. Do I have that in my inventory? Skeleton help will be next level. Turning this away. Now let's not fall off the edge. Still gotta figure out where to go. We don't have any, buffs yet. I just want to find them skeletons and that skeleton building. Can I find this? Fixing to find out. Doop, 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 doop. Yeah, that may climb it, but ooh, goodness. Wait, why is there a road? Ow. No, that little drop, did that kill me? What the hell? I got some weak ass people. Huh? Everybody died but me. Is there a way to resurrect them, or do I just gotta die? It's annoying everybody died but me. What is over here? Looks like there'll be something over here. Okay. Frail skeleton. Okay, run. It pops. Run. Up, you guys. Love it. What is this? Something hood. Let's move you over here and chain hood. Stylish leather cap. Can I use the chain hood? No, I can't. Okay. Nope, not that. Quick, quick. Yeah, I know where I'm at. Go get him. Okay, plat. And I hit you with this one. Okay. Shimmering. Wait. Why? Shimmering. It's an artifact. Okay, two. One. So, where did that go? I wanted the artifact. Yeah, I guess not. And since I don't know where to go to resurrect people. We gotta resurrect everybody so everybody can get some experience. Wee! I died. Listen to that happy music that I died. Ding 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 ding. Blue. What is this? Okay, let's, can you send me somewhere that isn't one of the guilds? Oh, do you have stuff? What do you have? Oh, that's a high level. Not even gonna worry about it. Hey, what are you doing, buddy? Okay. Okay. Goodbye, goodbye. What are you doing? Okay. Not a very happy-go-lucky person. Okay, look, this way is definitely things to kill. I still want to know where that skeleton building was. We're gonna send everybody after that guy. Somebody leveled. Who's hitting me? Oh. Man. There's just a lot of stuff coming and attacking me, isn't there? Let's click somebody else. Flat, flat. Wooden shield. Something another. Whatever that is. A skeleton. Well, everybody survived. That's a good thing. No clue what that said. Blap. Blap. Yeah, I heard something squish. Must have been that guy. Blam, 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 blam. Like they heard another squishy sound though. Going too far that way is gonna take me into the other area though. Okay, what is up here? Somebody leveled, I just don't know who. Nope. Something. Okay. Man, a lot of people just showed up again. Go get him. Ah, oh, look, that's another one. Go get him. It's a very tiny little bitty bit of place. More stuff respawn. Team of necromancers, I know. See if I can do that new skeleton. Flap. Flap. Here? No. There it is. Is there anybody else that leveled, or can I do my spell? Will it let me? tried. That means everybody else leveled.
I have to find the skeleton place.
Crazy how the music and sounds of video games have changed. Yep, no reason going over there. Like, what is that? Why is there a bunch of whatever the fuck that is just lying there?
Look like a bunch of fiddle.
Trees up over a mountain and into the sneeze. That's kind of a dick move there to do. Yeah. Deputy Incubi. Now I think a group of necromancers ought to be decently formidable. Oh look. That's something else probably. Whee! The guard just standing there, looking out over the nothingness. What the guy ask? That's one of the places, I think. What is over here? Of course. I wish there's a way to see what level these things were. I sure would love to fight them. This way this time if it lets me. I think this was the cleric's guild. Looks like there's some backyardage. Maybe that skeleton building's over here somewhere. It's near the cleric place, it might make sense. So far, a whole lot of nothing, but that might change. It's a lot of map for it not to have anything. Going around town. That looks like the building, maybe. Let's see if we find any snakes or skeletons. It's a building of some kind. I don't know what's over here. Looks like Stonehenge or a druid circle maybe. There's indeed a... There was a name. Okay, apparently not good. Holy shit, that thing just one-shot the entire party? I think it just one-shot the entire party. That's bullshit. Damn. That's so good the mighty wasn't alive. Though I would like to not have to keep running all over the place trying to find places. Where's the next place to go to level up, though? I have a feeling that this game is not very polished to begin with. It's hard to believe this used to be popular. Used to have servers and everything. Up the skeleton. Okay. At least I killed some things so far. How's your inventory looking? You got plenty of room. There's another innkeeper. Da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba. Oh. Yeah, I gotta go this way. I'm gonna try to fight one of them camps and see what happens. If I die from this camp, that'll be it. If I live, then I might fight the other camps. It doesn't seem to be moving. Did I hit it? What was that? It says something, I don't know what it said. Gonna get me killed, probably. Somebody died somehow. Oh. Somebody died. Cool. Not yet! I don't know what the hell that says. I don't know what that says either. Let's see. Let's bring it up by right quick. Give me a better reading, maybe. Soothing blood? Gloves? Okay, and we will throw that away. Flat. Okay. I don't see him. Clap. Okay, somebody died. We did it! Somebody died, though. Lost a few skeletons, too. Run! Okay. Again, run. Really wish I had a way to resurrect people. Okay, well, that's gonna be it, y'all. For this episode, anyways. There we go. I died. Did. Let me go ahead and reload back in town. And at some point, I need to sell all that stuff. Woo, I bet he went poof. Okay, this is weird. It shows everybody dead, but I think I found a bug. Oh, what's this? Just unused people, or oh, I have a feeling these are really high level things. Okay. Tiny something? Yeah, I definitely found a bug. It says I'm dead, but I am still here. These feel like high-level creatures. Yeah, let's camp. Maybe next time I come in, it'll be fixed. Anyways, that's it for now, y'all. Please like and subscribe, share if you would, and leave me a comment on how I'm doing, what games I could play, what games you'd like to see me play. Anyways, y'all have a fantastic day. Bye-bye.